Chuck Wagner's singing a few for you.
More filth in the monitor, please. He's very low in the monitor. More filth in the monitor.
That was an old lead belly tune for all of you that were so wanting to know.
Thank y'all for coming out. What a great way to spend an afternoon, huh? Big hand for the sponsors up there. And all the people who did all the legwork to get this going. It's quite a project to get something like this going, so. Big hats off there, but thanks a lot for coming. This is a Dickie Betts tune from the Allman Brothers called Handpicked.
Wow. are in the key of A. Key of A. All right. All right, let's try that again.
Thank you.
you. Well, time to improve the looks up on stage here. We have Pauline sing a tune for us.
Wait a second, I just want to make sure this is in D.
Just saying. I have to. Stay.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It's time for some estrogen on this stage. That's all I could say. With that said, rest in peace, RBG. Yes. Thank you.
You know, you think Mike just started playing the fiddle a couple of days ago, so we're trying to help him along a little bit.
So I started it different originally, and when we practiced, they said, no, skip that part.
That was just for the rehearsal, Mike, because we know you're so stellar at that first part, which we all want to
hear. Let's hear it for Mike Hildebrand, everybody. Dr. Michael Hildebrand, right here on our stage.
This is actually the wind chimes part. I was actually sleeping in the top of a house on a windy day, and they had wind chimes outside the house, and they woke me up. And so I was disgusted about being woken up that early, so I just wrote down the notes that I heard and put a tune to it. So here we go. Thank you. So just for the purists out there, that second tune, there was a medley actually, the second tune is called Whiskey Before Breakfast. Since I got up early, I really had to make it worthwhile.
Got a soul.
don't have any fun, but we make a lot of money.
Craig Wozner on the keyboards and vocals. Craig Wozner over here. Yeah! And on my left, on your right, this is Kenny Wilson on the pedal steel and guitar. Next to him is Mr. Gordon Oshwald on bass. And playing the fiddle, playing the mando, singing, and designing the set lists is Mr. Mike Hildebrand. This next tune is a Mark O'Connor song. We hope you enjoy it.
It's called The Olympic Reel, and it's called that because he wrote this for the 1996 Summer Olympics in Atlanta, Georgia, as one of the opening tunes for it. So he kind of pulled all sorts of styles of fiddle playing into it from various cultures, so it kind of goes all over the place. And before I forget, Steve Jennings on the drum.
singing these ones. Here's another song.
Thank you. dance alone.
Thank you.
and the Allman Brothers. This next tune is a great guitar fiddle tune called Cliffs of Dover.
Thank you.
use a little estrogen on the stage again.
All right.
I'm representing. That's what I'm doing, ladies. So, thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much, Overbeck. You guys are awesome. My God.
I can feel the hot flashes all the way over here.
Nope. All gone. Thank the Lord. Woo! Let's sing it, Craig.
Kind of a tune appropriate for the times here.
Thank you. I was going to say that. Thank you. We've been thinking this a lot, the chorus. Just listen.
Thank you.
this together, too. Thank you all again for coming so much. What a great time. What a great thing to be outside playing for a live crowd. Hopefully it's coming soon. One more tune before the sun sets here.
What you got there, Pauline?
Big thanks to the sponsors up there, too. Don't forget them. Give them some business. Seaboard of the United States, out through the Carolinas, Georgia, and Florida. Went through a bunch of citrus groves down there, and it was always on time. These folks called it an orange blossom special. Thank you. let's give a big thanks to Craig Wasman over there on the keyboard. Kenny Wilson playing the steel and the guitar. Gordon Ashwell on the bass. The ever mellow Steve Jennings.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the fiddle, Mr. Mike Hildebrand.
Thanks a lot again to all the organizers, all the sponsors. Thank you all for coming out and making this an event here. And hopefully we'll be back live as soon as possible. We'll just kind of hang in there and it'll happen. Thanks a lot for coming. Everybody drive safe tonight. Thank you.